This woman is ready to fight.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making her way to the ring from New York, Selena.
I won't pretend this competitor hasn't done some exceptional things, but I am not referring to them by the new nickname they keep pushing.
Seriously? I think the name, the absolute best ever at this, no questions asked, is a totally reasonable idea.
You would, wouldn't you, Corey? From Dungeon to Diva to an all-time great.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Natalya!
A third-generation star who at times has carried the women's division on her shoulders.
To that point, Natalya has won more matches than any other woman in WWE history. Natalya has a great mixture of mat wrestling skill as well as pure power.
The Queen of Hearts is about to hold court.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
One of the only good things to ever come out of the state of New Jersey.
Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that.
Come on, let's go!
Successful career coming in WWE.
Let's get things started with a fatal four-way matchup, a real clash of styles and egos time.
This is really one of those who wants it more type of matchups that puts you through the ringer.
Hung out to dry. Cha-ching. Dipo Benziguri. From behind. Back suplex.
Now trampling the opposition.
Double stop.
Ducking out of the way.
She's into the ring again.
Nice takedown. Suplex brings it down.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-go stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Impressive display of power.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Insulting.
Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
Headed to the top now.
Waist lock.
No, no. Back to the belly.
My goodness.
Attacked in the midsection.
Spiked with a Michinoku driver.
Quick return to the ring.
German suplex. Woo.
Big form.
Looking for Ware in the corner now.
Quick sidestep by Dana.
Boom. Did you hear the impact?
Well measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Cha-ching! Step up, Enziguri.
Short throw line hits its number.
To the sky.
Chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Ducked face first.
Oh, clothesline.
Oh, hanging off for dear life. Oh,
alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it. Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
She heads into the ring. And Dana gets stonewalled.
All measured up.
High knee right between the shoulders.
Headed to the top rope.
Here's Kirby on the top. And Natalya dodges there.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. And Dana once again takes on some strong offense.
This is Natalya's wheelhouse. The Hart family legacy lives on. Stunning kicks to the chest. Nice takedown.
She breaks the hold. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. Face buster. That could have been it right there.
Oh, that's not right.
Somebody do something about that.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Natalya sent flying to the outside. Sunset.
Liv is completely out of it.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to get an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With everything.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. alive. Clothesline!
He's got him seeing shadows.
This could be the beginning of the end.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Hard landing. Attack right in the sternum.
First STO.
Lee ending this fight right there.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Bad predicament right here.
Disrespect right there.
I kind of like it. Placing them into the corner. Boom! Dana Brooke turns the tables. Running double knees. She's taking things to ringside.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Back in the ring now.
To win this fatal four-way match.
Defeating these three opponents is a real accomplishment for her.
Yeah, they made her win as difficult as possible.